Welcomes all of you from BD Teaching Channel. Today we'll discuss about English grammar, voice change for simple future tense, different sentences like affirmative sentences, negative sentences, and also interrogative sentences. Example 1, active voice, I shall write a story. Passive voice will be, a story will be written by me. Similarly, example 2, active voice, you will draw a triangle. Passive voice will be, a triangle will be drawn by you. In this way, we can change from active voice to passive voice in English grammar. Similarly, example 3, active voice, shall we eat apples? Question mark. Passive voice will be, will apples be eaten by us? Question mark. Example 4, active voice, we shall not drink milk. Passive voice will be, milk will not be drunk by us. In this way, we can change from active voice to passive voice in English grammar for simple future tense for different sentences like affirmative sentence, negative sentence, and also interrogative sentence. And also, if you like, please like, share, comment video, subscribe BD Teaching YouTube channel. Similarly, example 5, active voice, hurry, can solve this problem. Passive voice will be, this problem can be solved by hurry. Example 6, active voice, can Sita draw a parallelogram? Question mark. Passive voice will be, can a parallelogram be drawn by Sita? Question mark. In this way, we can change from active voice to passive voice for simple future tense in English grammar. And also, I hope that we will watch this video from starting to ending, then we can easily understand all about these. And also, if you like, please like, share, comment video, subscribe to the Teaching YouTube channel for next one. Thanks to all.